signs for the first exit off for Luton. And then local traffic. Signs for local traffic, yeah? Very next turning to the left where the black crash is coming out. Turning left. If you don't understand the instructions, can you ask me to repeat them?
Okay. You said that the blue car is coming, so that's why.
And we're going to turn left into the car park. And if you just follow it round to the right, if you just stay in the middle, please, yeah?
Yeah.
Do you want me to speak louder?
No, it's okay. Yeah.
Let's go. And do fine, thank you very much. Right, I'd like you to reverse into any bay on the right or the left, it's your choice, yeah?
Yeah.
If you can just avoid doing it next to a car.
Okay.
Drive on Muri. You happy with it? Are you happy with it?
You know better. It's okay, I'm on the bay.
Make a way round to the left to the exit and turn left out of the car park, please.
Left, yeah?
Yes, please. Roundabout, we're going to be turning right. left, please. Take the second turning to the left, this being the first. Second to the left, this being the first. And you can stop on the left, just opposite that great big fence where all the cars are. Just here, please. You've understanding my directions alright?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'd like you to turn the car on the road by using forward and reverse gears, and please don't touch the curbs, yeah?
Yeah.
If it's clear, we're going to carry on and turn left at the end, please. It's not going to stop on the left here. Well, it's going to start your independent drive. So I'm going to ask you to turn right to the end of the road, left at the roundabout, and then just keep following the road straight on, please, until we pick up the signs of the M1, London southbound.
Okay.
So, do you want to repeat that? No, would you like to repeat it?
No, it's okay. Fine.
Yes, where are you going at the end?
M1. First down right,
yep.
End of the road, then roundabout down left,
yep.
And follow the sign M1.
That's it, good lad. Well done. signs for Dunstable, please.